From real folks entertaining us with the dances they love. They're going to be paying tribute to some iconic performances from your favorite movies, TV shows, and videos. And what's best of all is we've hooked them up with some of the best choreographers in the business to create their own live performances for you and for all of you here in the studio audience. You see, Your Chance to Dance is about having fun and entertaining us. And at stake, of course, is our Your Chance to Dance medal and $10,000 in cash. Our studio audience is going to decide who wins by rating each performance on a scale of 1 to 10. The highest score, of course, at the end of the show will be tonight's Your Chance to Dance champion. So you guys ready for that, yeah? You all know this first song. It was such a huge hit that even the Alvin and the Chipmunks version cracked the top 100. Billy Ray Cyrus also brought a lot of attention to his mullet, which he nicknamed the Kentucky Waterfall. From the album Some Gave All, here's Achy, Breaky Heart. Don't tear my heart, just don't break it, understand. And if you tear my heart, my achy, breaky heart, he might grow up and kill this man. That song, don't you? You know, that was back when Billy Ray was actually Billy Ray Cyrus. Now he's only known as Miley's dad. A lot of people did the achy breaky. Let's take a peeky weeky. Don't tell my heart, my achy breaky heart. Just don't think it understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man. And we like this one the most. Don't tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, I just don't think it understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man. And if you tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man. For Lone Star Spectacular. There we go. He loves the crowd. Yes, 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 there we go. Lone Star Spectacular. And where are y'all from?
I'm from Houston. My son is from San Antonio.
Well, it's a mother-son group.
Oh, my God.
Got all of Texas handled there. Who choreographed the video?
Ad-lib.
It was ad-lib?
And my granddaughter filmed us.
Oh.
My granddaughter filmed.
Family affair. You got it all working out.
You have to remember that she's pushing 60 and she's a grandmother of 8.
Yeah.
So.
Wow.
Yeah, right? Let's give it up. Let's give it up. 60 years old.
Work it, Grandma. Come on now.
And another one on the way.
Another one on the way.
And you're a strong mom to convince your son to be part of this with you. Let's take a look at your rehearsal packet.
Yes, we bicker. We do.
You gotta pick me back up.
I'm trying to. It's the mother instinct in me. I just want him to do it right.
Does that make sense? You can flirt.
No.
Sylvia's always right, and she will not let her son tell her that she's wrong.
But no, you step to that side.
I'm mostly worried about remembering the steps because I know my mom's gonna instill her entire trust in me. So it's going to be my responsibility to make sure I lead her in the right direction.
I put my trust in James. I'm just going to do it and just go for it.
That's why I love her.
It's just like, what do you want me to do? Okay, I'll just do it. My dream is coming true. I've always wanted to dance on national TV, and it's just a blessing to be able to do it with my son, James.
Yes, yes it is.
Lone Star Spectacular, here's your chance to dance. Mullets at one time ever, since the movie Joe Dirt. We're glad to have you guys here. You did a great, great job. How'd you feel?
I felt great. I'd be able to do it with my son. It's just an opportunity. I just feel blessed.
You know, you said that your dream was to dance on national television, regardless of how the audience votes for you. That just happened. Congratulations.
You know what? It's never too late to follow your dreams. Never.
Well, you guys had chemistry. You did great. I hope you thought you did a good job. Catch your breath. We'll take a quick break. Now it's time to rate Lone Star Spectacular's performance. Everyone in the studio has been given an electronic scoring device, allowing them to give each performance a score from 1 to 10. We'll get Lone Star Spectacular's score, and we'll meet the next performer going for the medal when we come back. And later on, Toby Keith takes on Vince Gill on Your Chance to Dance. Don't go away. We'll be right back.